Communism has damaged Eastern European people's self-image. Communism left a mark of shame, of questioning of our identity. It has made us believe, us Eastern Europeans, and especially Christians, that we are not worthy of love and acceptance, and that we are always on the wrong side. It is full of self-blame and shame and hopelessness that there is no way out of it. I believe that one of the residues of communism is feeling trapped in our past emotionally.